After 3 weeks of upward movement, Tennessee is once again seeing a drop in new unemployment claims. For the week of April 24th, the Labor Department is reporting 8,702 new claims. That's compared to more than 13,000 just the week before. We should note there was an increase in continued claims. 51,055 people reported they still had not found a job.